1-AMINOMETHYL 5-methoxyandane, AMI, is a drug developed by a team led by David E. Nichols at Purdue University, which acts as a selective serotonin-releasing agent (SSRA) and binds to the serotonin transporter with similar affinity to DFMDA.
See also
2-CB-IND.
References.